The Honourable Member for Concordia.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I believe strongly in the power of citizens to affect change in their community through direct action and volunteerism. Today, I am pleased to recognize an organization that embodies this principle and to offer a big congratulations to the Elmwood Community Resource Centre on 15 years of service in our community. I thank the many staff and volunteers for the amazing work that you do. I was pleased to attend the 15th annual general meeting of the ECRC on September 21st, where I was honored to give the keynote address. I reflected on the real difference that this organization has made in our community and how it has grown by encouraging community pride, inclusion, and collaboration. Some of their programs include crisis counseling, drop-in and computer training, literacy training, a healthy baby and lighthouse site, maintenance of the community gardens at Stadacona and Watt Streets, and the Elmwood Youth Employment Experience Program, which gives youth ages 18 to 29 job skill training and work placements to help them find good jobs. They've also been integral in settling refugees, including those from Syria in our community, through their neighborhood immigrant settlement program. The ECRC also hosts many annual community building events, like their Breakfast with Santa and their Canada Day celebration, and they partner with many organizations like local churches, community groups, and the Chalmers Neighborhood Renewal Corporation in order to reach more people. All of this is provided by an amazing staff team led by Executive Director Nina Kondo and a stellar group of volunteers and board members who are committed to their community. Madam Speaker, again, I congratulate the Elmwood Community Resource Centre and the board on 15 years of great service and tireless dedication to our community. We wish you all the best in your bright future.
Well done. Here.